Hello friends, today we will talk about sex and gender, how we can differentiate between sex and gender. So you can see in the image that sex is to biology and gender is to society. That is, sex is fixed and gender is not fixed. It is dynamic, and sex, nature gives the sex while society gives the gender, and gender is different. Even in family, group, society, community. So gender depends upon the basis to basis. That is, it is different in society, among groups, among community. While gender is totally dynamic, on the other hand, sex is totally stable, whether it is male or female. In some cases, now we have learned that LGBT community, in which L means lesbian, B means bisexual, G means gay, and T means transsexual, LGBT community. LGBT community possesses the both properties of sex and gender. And as far as gender is concerned, the status of LGBT community is very low as far as India is concerned. And lesbian means female-female sexual intercourse. Gay means male-male sexual intercourse. Transsexual means male behaves like female and female behaves like male, mentally or physically, both. And gay, lesbian, transgender, and bisexual. Bisexual means both sexes. That is, female perform sexual intercourse with male and female also. On the other hand, male also do sexual relationship between male and female both. So this is all about the LGBT community. Okay, LGBT community may or may not have different structure of chromosomes, double X by triple X by, while you know that woman possesses double X structure and chromosome, and male have XY structure in the chromosome label. So this is all about sex and gender. So you must understand the difference between sex and gender. Sex is the total sociological concept, while gender is the total sociological concept, while sex is totally biological concept. Totally biological concept. Okay. So this is all about the difference between sex and gender. This question is extremely important for you. So please share this video to all. Thank you very much for watching this video. Have an awesome day. Bye.